two people complimented Molly's glasses. One of them gave her a free dessert. I'm wearing the same glasses.
No.
Did it?
I can't use it. You know what? Something fell in. Something fell before. And then
I'm sorry.
TV. Oh, I can't believe this.
Come in, girls!
I hear you fix cars.
Yeah, you should try my kebab.
Come on, that was funny. What do you think? You like it?
This is your best video.
Yeah.
I want to go sleep.
Did you have fun?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, but fun. Yeah, fun. Yeah.
Thank you for letting us in your home.
Bring a good surprise for me.
This is a good surprise for him. なるべくパンツ見えないように回してくださいって会社の指示を読むな。わかりました。そしたらこっちがすごいエロチックな感じになります。そうです。いい感じで言います。はい。姉さん、姉さん、姉さん、姉さん、姉さんのことだけ考えてパンツ見ないで。素晴らしい。なんでここで落ち込んでるんですか。なんでパワー使い果たしたか。
Now, as an entertainment reporter for over a decade, it was unlike anything I truly have ever experienced. One of those comments was caught on tape. In this comment that's on tape, he says to me, "Boy, do I wish I was there," while looking me up and down. I was 6 months pregnant at the time, and his co-stars Alan Arkin and Michael Caine were seated on either side of him and actually looked at him when he made this comment to me. Again, it was caught on tape, and take a note of Freeman's eyes in this clip.
One time I congratulated the woman on being pregnant and she wasn't. And so I've never done it again. For 50 years, I've never done it.
You've learned your lesson.
I learned my lesson.
Thor, I wish I was there.
This movie is...
As you see, that was quick right there, but there were other comments made to me by Freeman before and after this one, but they were not caught.
Andrew, are you excited for pre-kindergarten?
Yes.
Why?
I don't know.
Are you going to miss your mom?
No.
No? Oh, don't cry. Are you... What's wrong, Bowen?
Why did you poke the frog? But it's just a frog.
Well, the sign says that it's 4 quarters for an hour, but a quarter only gets you 15 minutes. Yeah. So if my math is correct, that's not an hour.
That's not an hour.
Not an
but
hour.
But it is. And also...
A quarter, 15 minutes?
Rewind. Take that off. Take that off. You're right. 15 minutes is a cool... I swear to God, I do not do drugs. I have not had liquor. My friends are leaving me.
Well, anyways, we're doing a story about they want to change
Please
the parking
Please don't put
meter.
That on.
Oh! 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 Yes, you do.
It's a new line that my brother went to.
No!
Why not?
What the fuck did you do to my forehead?
Your forehead's dim like that.
What?
What? Look at
this. What the fuck did you do?
And what a game here as Johnson kicks towards the goal, and oh my God, Singh makes a fantastic save. But I believe he hit his nuts on the goalpost. He is down. Let us have a closer look at instant replay. Not only just self-sacrifice on this play, but sacrificing future generations as well. Obviously going all out for his team, saving the ball right here, but also losing two on the play, putting his balls on the line. Let us have a moment of silence for this man's fallen brothers. As you see right here, he got to the ball and so did the goalpost. Not only taking one for the team, he took two. Talk about going balls out for a play. With that being said, I would like to take this time to recommend you all to see the Nutcracker movie coming out this winter. Wow, this game is absolutely nuts.
Not.
Turn that thing off. Go kiss my fucking ass. Fucking
All right, Tyler, first try I'm driving a forklift. I want you to pick up this container right over here and put it over there. You got it? Okay. One less and he's ready to go. Be careful of the customer's truck over here, okay? A little to your right. To your right. No, Tyler, to your right. Brakes.
Driving